I enjoy JJ Bowlen because we have multiple different paths we can go down in computer science. We can do block-based learning, text-based learning, or even robotics.